So, Norin, I don't count Tim Curry from Legend as a depiction of Satan because he's actually not. He's just called Darkness. He's not like called the devil or anything. And there's a part where he's speaking to a being that he calls his father, and his father is also clearly evil.